as we kind of were sitting there having breakfast at this cafe that we've been going to, I was thinking about this idea of crossing a street in India and like what that entails. And this is a picture from the book that shows an intersection in Mumbai that you just see how many different things are happening in these interwoven kind of interactions that are happening all just in this one little place. And I think it's perfectly personified by this video shot in Delhi that is literally us just walking across the street. And the idea was, can we replicate that? Can we reproduce that? And how do we do that? And what do we need to do that? And we jokingly started thinking, can we make a book that every single page is different? Can we have no structure? Can we completely abandon anything that's familiar? And can we make something that is drastically different every single time you flip the page? Kind of in the same way that every time you walk across the street there, it's completely different. Every time you walk down the street, it's completely different. Anytime you leave the house, everything is completely different. It's so unpredictable. And how can that inform our design decisions?